Don't be shy. I see you out there. Come on up here. Where's Cash? I just saw Cash. Come on, Cash. There we go. Just need a little encouragement. All right. Good job. Bring in your little sister. Good, brother. Come over here. Come on. Come on. Oh, they're going up right on the platform. Come over here. That's good. Oh, come right over here, Cash. Good job. It's okay. Come right over here. Right. Come sit right here in these chairs. I know. We have to do things so different. It's hard. It's confusing, but I appreciate that. Okay, so let me ask you, do you know what these are? Can you tell what these are? Yep, exactly. They're like little letters. They're invitations to things. They're invitations, and I always get invitations, and I put them on my refrigerator so that I'll remember them. So these have been invitations I've been getting over the last couple of months. And so when I get an invitation to a party or a wedding or anything like that, it's so exciting, right? Because I love to go to parties. As my son said the other day to one of his friends, my mother hasn't missed a wedding in 20 years that she's been invited to. Yes, my mother will be there. So I love parties. Now, this is the sad thing. During COVID, I get invitations to parties, and then they call or text and say, we can't have the wedding. We can't have that many people. We've had to cancel the party because of COVID. And we can't all get together. And it makes me really sad because I'm not invited to the party anymore because they're not having the party. I've been invited to a couple parties that they're having and I've been disinvited. But that's a whole nother sermon series, right? But you know what's so cool? Pastor Les is going to preach today about a party that we're never uninvited from. It is the party when we accept Jesus Christ in our life, we are always at his party. And today we're going to learn about, even with COVID going on, God still wants us to go out and tell other people about this great party that we have because we believe in Jesus Christ. And I think that's so cool. No matter what happens, no matter what goes on, COVID, crazy things going on in our country, God is still the great party planner. And we can put our faith and trust in him, and we are always going to be included in his party. So think about that this week, and we've got a really fun treat for you. It's a balloon that lights up to remind you that you are always a part of God's party. All right, let me say a prayer, and then you'll get your balloon. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you that you remind us that with all the stuff going on around us, you always invite us to your table, to your party. And help us to remember that we have a job to do still, to go out to the rest of the world and tell them about the party that is happening when we believe in you. So thank you for all you do for us. Thank you for all the things you're going to continue to do for us. And help us during 2021 to look at what we need to do to help our hurting world and step up and respond and be a really good party goer. In your name we pray, amen.